If budgeting and expenses stress you out, I got you. I've been using a free budgeting template from Microsoft Create. It not only tracks my monthly expenses and income, but it also creates a fun cash flow chart so we can easily see the cash coming in and the cash going out. Here are a few ways I'd suggest customizing it to make tracking even easier. On the monthly income tab, I like to add in additional rows of income streams by clicking on a row label and then using the keyboard shortcut Control Shift Plus on a PC or Option Shift Return on a Mac. That way we can keep our income streams organized. On the monthly expenses tab, I also like to see a breakdown of my expenses in a chart form. To do this, I highlight the monthly expenses list and the actual list. And then on the insert ribbon, select a chart option to find a nice way to visualize my data. I will pick a bar chart here. I also like to sort it in the actual column to rearrange my chart and then switch up the title too. I hope you found these tips helpful. You can check out more templates, including this one, at create.microsoft.com.